Hey there, Greg Nieto here at our news partner KOA radio studio. Just inside the studio behind us here, Rick Lewis, Dave Logan, talking about the unfortunate passing of Demaryius Thomas and a lot of moments up there. Robert Beard was actually inside there shooting some of just anything that they overheard them saying that kind of caught your attention?
Just the overwhelming sadness, and what a great guy that he was, not just a great football player, but a great human being.
Yep, that's perhaps most important, I know, being at that Pittsburgh playoff game when he caught the touchdown, a great moment, and God bless Demaryius Thomas and his family. Rest in peace.